stop to fill my car up. The car felt good that day. I didn't know where I was going, but it felt good for a change. Down. I started driving again, and then I looked up and looked in the mirror behind me, and then I looked up and looked in the mirror behind me. A man round 40 in the backseat must have stepped in when I was empty. So as he sat there just waiting, likely to smash my jacket, said I was gone.